fine good morning to all of you children. After a long time we are meeting through the online class or video class. See children, the other day we have learnt about the number system and the different types of numbers. Okay, we have the numbers like counting numbers, what are called natural numbers, and we have one more group of numbers called whole numbers, and the integers, positive integers and negative integers. Okay, you know that the counting numbers are also called natural numbers and they start from 1 to infinity, and the whole numbers are denoted by the letter W, and they start with 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. Okay, and we have one more group of numbers called integers, okay, which will start from plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 5, dash, 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 dash up to plus infinity, and minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, dash, dash, dash up to minus infinity, and also 0. The set of integers start with the negative infinity, dash, 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 minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, and 0. Then the positive integers, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, dash, dash, dash up to positive infinity. Okay. The set of natural numbers is denoted by the letter N. The set of whole numbers is denoted by the letter W. And the set of the integers is denoted by the letter Z. Okay. But today, children, we are going to start the one more group of numbers called the set of or the group of rational numbers. Okay. Let us understand why do we need one more group of numbers called rational numbers and what are rational numbers. Okay. Let us start the session. So children, let us look at the board. According to the definition of rational numbers, we have, okay, rational numbers. Okay. Any number which is written in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, is called a rational number. Okay. Let us look example number 1. 2 by 3 is a rational number. Why 2 by 3 is a rational number? Because it is in the form of P upon Q. Okay. Where there is P, there is 2. And this is called fractional bar. Okay. And where there is Q, there is 3. Therefore, here P is equal to 2, which is an integer. And Q is equal to 3, which is an integer. And Q is equal to 3. Therefore, Q is not equal to 0. Therefore, according to the definition, here 2 by 3 is a number which is written in the form of P by Q. And here P is also integer. And Q is also integer and Q is not equal to 0. Therefore, 2 by 3 is a rational number. Okay. Let us look at example number 2. Okay. Minus 5 by 6. It is in the form of P by Q, where P is minus 5, which is an integer, and Q is 6, which is an integer, and Q is not equal to 0. Therefore, children, minus 5 by 6 is a rational number. And look at one more example, 3, right? 4 by minus 10. It is in the form of P by Q, where P is 4, which is a positive integer, and Q is minus 10, which is a negative integer, and Q is not equal to 0. Okay? Therefore, children, 4 by minus 10 is a rational number. Okay? Now you see, example number 4, minus 5 by minus 12, okay, it is in the form of P by Q, where P is minus 5, belongs to integer, and Q is minus 12, which is negative integer. This is also belonging to the group of integers, Z, and here Q is not equal to 0, means Q is equal to minus 12, and this minus 12 is not 0, that is why I can say minus 5 by minus 12 is a rational number, right? And let us take one more example. 2 upon 0. It is in the form of P by Q, where P is 2, belongs to the integer set, and Q is equal to 0, belongs to integer. But to be a rational number, Q should not be equal to 0. But here, Q has become 0. That is why I can say 2 by 0 is not a rational number. Therefore, what do we conclude is, any number which is written in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, is called a rational number. Okay? Okay, children. Now, let us learn more about the rational numbers and their representation. According to the definition of rational numbers, we have the number which is written in the form of P by Q, where P and Q belong to Z, means integers, and Q is not equal to 0, is called a rational number. Okay? Children, let us know why these numbers are called rational numbers. Since P upon Q is also written as P is to Q in the ratio form. So, P by Q is equal to P is to Q, which forms a ratio. That is why the number of the form P by Q is a ratio or rational number. Hence, we call any number written in the form of P by Q as rational number. Okay? Now, how many rational numbers are there in the form of P by Q? There are infinitely many numbers are there in the form of P by Q. Example, 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3, 3 by minus 2, minus 1 by 2, 5 by minus 7, dash, 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 dash. See, these are all in the form of P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. Therefore, students, we can write the rational numbers as the group of rational numbers or the collection or set of rational numbers. See here, you will see a pair of flower brackets here. This pair of flower brackets is called set mark. And inside these flower brackets, we write all the rational numbers in the form of P by Q. And we call it as set of rational numbers or collection of rational numbers. The collection of rational numbers or set of rational numbers is denoted by the letter Q. But let us see why the group of rational numbers is written or denoted by the symbol Q or the letter Q. See here, children, the set or group of these numbers is denoted by the letter Q because in any number of the form P by Q, it is nothing but P divided by Q. P is a dividend and Q is a divisor. After dividing a dividend by divisor, we get the quotient. Therefore, dividend by divisor means P upon Q is equal to quotient. The first letter of the word quotient is Q. Therefore, every number in the form of P by Q is nothing but a quotient. That is why we write this set of numbers by the letter Q. Ultimately, we write the set of rational numbers as Q is equal to P upon Q, where P and Q belong to Z and Q is not equal to 0. Here, this symbol represents related to or belongs to. Okay? Here, Z is the set of integers. Right? This symbol also tells is an element of. Okay? Then we can also read it as Q is a set of rational numbers where the numbers are in the form of P by Q and PQ are the elements of Z and Q is not equal to
0. In this way we can read. Example, you know, the set of rational numbers Q is equal to, I can write 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3, 3 by minus 2, minus 1 by 2, 5 by minus 7, okay, etc. dash 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 dash. Okay. In the examples written above, P and Q belong to Z, but Q is not equal to 0. So children, this is what we mean by the rational numbers and why the numbers are called rational and why the set of rational numbers is denoted by the letter Q. Right?
So children, in today's session we learned what are rational numbers and the definition of rational numbers and the examples for rational numbers. Okay?
Yeah.
Let us see with some more new concept about this rational numbers in tomorrow's session. Till then, goodbye.